So right now we can add the buzz on the let of beat 2 and 4. Now we can add some more bass drum to that. Now you can add the bass drum on beats 2 and 4 to add the full shuffle rhythm underneath the hands. Click the link in the description to get a free 14-day trial of Stanton Moore Drum Academy. You'll be able to check out this full shuffle course along with all of the other lessons that I've been posting. Thank you for watching.